Dubai. This is Matrix Fight Night.
Matrix Fight Night is back, and it's time to witness dominance and supremacy. Pawan Maan makes his return and challenges Sandeep Dahiya in a much-awaited rematch.
Sandeep is running away from Pawan.
The first fight was dominated by Pawan.
Oh, wow. There was a brutal body shot. The last 10 seconds, slaps him right on the stomach and the guy goes down.
A unanimous draw.
But after a controversial decision, the dangerous bruiser is now looking to take Dahiya out with his fists.
Handu Sandeep. Sandeep ki dahi tod dena na dam chahiye. Samajh gaye.
Oh! What a beautiful finish.
The co-main event features Anshul Jubli looking to extend his unbeaten streak.
No one can defeat me. Best fighter in the country. Best fighter in the country.
But standing in his way is the dangerous Srikant Shekhar.
He's not going to get lucky. He's going to get his ass beaten up, face busted, because I'm back. Captain Crazy's back.
Will this be another victory for the well-rounded newcomer, or will Captain Crazy spoil the party? And as a special treat, we've got the return of the Delhi Don, Jason Ramesh Solomon, who has his hands full with the hard-charging KO artist, Ravinder Balhara. Does the Delhi Don have what it takes, or will Balhara add one more scalp to his already impressive collection? Tune in to MFN 5 at the Palazzo Versace in Dubai on the 15th of December.